Good morning, students. Continuing on our online classes. Today we will be doing a poem, the title of which is In the Bazaars of Hyderabad. This poem was written by Sarojini Naidu. In this poem, Sarojini Naidu is telling us about the greatness, the vastness, and the beauty of Hyderabad. In this, she asks questions to the various people who hold various posts in their profession. She asks the weavers what they are weaving, whether they are weaving clothes for a baby, whether they are weaving clothes for a married lady, or whether they are weaving clothes for a person who has died. She further asks the fruit seller, the vegetable sellers, what they are selling, whether it is oranges, mangoes, or other fruits. She also asks the goldsmith what they are making, whether they are making. She also asks the goldsmith what they are making, whether they are making rings, amulets, bangles, or pyres. In the end, she asks the artisans what they are selling, whether they are selling clothes, brocade, perfumes, etc. India was known as the golden bird, no? And in which everything was available. However, everything started diminishing once the English invaded India. All these things that were mentioned here were available in India. People used to bartend them for other things. Sometimes they would get cash, sometimes they would get other things which they required. In this poem, it tells us that how India was once upon a time and now how it can be again the same way if we follow the right way. Thank you.